We crossed the border into Germany about 30 minutes ago, and Luxembourg treated us very well. The weather was fair, and we really enjoyed it there. And we actually had planned to spend some more time exploring the country. Some of the smaller towns had some interesting attractions. The problem is there's not a lot of good connecting roads to the main highway to take you anywhere that you want to go, other than Luxembourg City itself. And the directions that they give, posted on the signs, are all for neighborhoods. For example, such and such industrial zone this way, or Marpol this direction. So it tells you neighborhood names, but and that's fine if you're a resident and you have a general idea of the neighborhood you're aiming for, but if you're reading a map and you're an outsider, a visitor, and you're navigating by street names, their signs don't provide street names. So it was very hard finding our way around Luxembourg, and it was very hard to get off the main highway to go see any of the tourist sites. You had to know your way around the country roads and the back roads. So, quite accidentally, we ended up in Germany, which is our next destination anyhow. Now we're going to try to find Frankfurt. There doesn't seem to be a lot of good camping sites nearby Frankfurt, but we'll see how we do, and we'll do the best that we can. We had ourselves a little drive today through Germany and got ourselves to Frankfurt. Unfortunately, Frankfurt doesn't have any campgrounds in or around it. We drove through the city, and it's a nice, clean city, broad streets, easy for driving. Seems very new and modern. Actually, not really the sort of place we wanted to visit. We're kind of looking for something a little bit smaller, something that you could walk around without a vehicle, a little bit more historic. We're now north of Frankfurt, and we're at this car and truck stop. And I'm pretty tired, so we'll probably call it a night and hang out here by the highway tomorrow morning, get ourselves collected and figure out where we're gonna go next.